I said, why don't I try to leave my anxiety outside my studio and just paint? So I made this huge mess. And then to calm me down, what I want to do is just calm this painting down, because it's how I feel. Gonna try to calm me and calm my painting. So let's see what happens.
just finished the painting. So what I did is I added more white brush strokes, like they were flying in the winds. So I really like this series. It's soft, fresh, and hoping for spring to arrive soon. I hope you enjoyed my video. Thank you for watching. Love you.